We like it.
Wow, it's great. If you would like to learn how Carlos is taking this kind of shots for dental laboratory needs, just watch next lessons. DentalPhotoMaster.com